we wanted to bring the stories of Asian American parents who have lesbian, gay, and bisexual and transgender kids to tell their stories of love and acceptance.
You would think that at this point in time, I'm pretty, well aware of what's going on in the world, educated, so I know what's happening, but no. It actually took my daughter, who came up to me and told me a lot.